This is the Sober Adult Fix evening routine. As you know, there's an option to check in with yourself throughout the day using the Sober Adult Fix daily check-in. This is the evening routine, so I'm going to take you through a few practices. The first thing we're going to do, the very first thing we're going to do is take 3 minutes and practice the two-wheel practice. Get us back in the zone, back into our focus, back into our present. For 180 seconds, this is the two-wheel practice, all right? I'm assuming you've watched the video, you know how to do this, so let's begin. Back to your focus, learning to stay present, staying here, allowing every distraction to be an opportunity to return and even deepen your focus. Now from that seated position, we're going to take a deep inhale and then we're going to exhale for 10 seconds. This actually calms our nervous system. So take a deep breath in, exhale for 10 through the mouth. Good. Breathe normally. Please stand. We're going to take 3 minutes. Maybe a little more than 3 minutes, but about 3 minutes, and we're going to set our body in a very calm way. We're going to start to stretch our body to start setting the intention of sleep, of rest. So let's begin. From a standing position, take a deep, slow breath. Exhale, fingertips out to the side, very gently. Take a deep breath. Exhale, palms together, thumbs to your sternum. See if you can feel your heart rate. Good. Take a deep breath. palms to your ears, look to the sky and stretch up, up, take a deep breath, and come back down on your heels, arms staying up, and begin to exhale, bending from the waist, fingertips on the ground, all weight in your heels, bending your knees, and just relax. Breathe deep into your lower back, relax. Very good. Very good. Very good. Put your hands flat on the ground. Walk your hands forward. Come to your knees. And now we're going to do a very simple exercise, bringing our back arched and looking up. Breathe in and exhale, arching the other way. One more time. Exhale and back. Good. Now, we're going to lay down on the ground with our knees bent. And we're going to take a deep breath and bring both of our legs to our chest. Begin to breathe deeply. Calming down our body. Breathe deep. Very good. Take another deep breath. Very good. Take one last deep breath. And rolling back onto your knees, coming forward, lots of deep breathing, nice and slow, on all fours, and now coming to a seated position with your feet together. Seated position, feet together, grabbing your feet, and slowly arching your back. If you can, bring your knees down towards the ground, but just relax. It should feel good. Nice and easy, being gentle with yourself. Even the hardest of warriors must know how to calm their own mind, their own body, their own spirit. Calm down. Take a deep breath. Exhale, coming to all fours. Putting your left foot behind your left hand, your right foot behind your right hand. Take a deep breath. Exhale, slowly coming up. And when you get to the top, rolling your shoulders backwards 5 times, nice and smooth. Take a deep breath in. Exhale, hands out to the side, palms together, thumbs to your sternum. See if you can feel your heart rate. Maybe even beginning to feel your heart rate slowing down. Good. Please now take a seat. I'm going to ask that you bring out your journal or whatever it is that you wrote your morning routine on. What did you write today's morning routine on? Please pull that out. Okay, now you don't need to write anything. If you want to, that's okay. What I want you to do is turn to the page where you wrote today and look at your goals of the day from the morning and just think about if you achieve them, how you did. You're going to write about that tomorrow morning, so don't worry about that. Just think about your goals, remember your day. Maybe even thinking about what your mind did to sort of avoid achieving those goals. Think about what you did to make sure you achieve those goals of the day. look at the goals for the week. Were you able to do any work towards those goals? How so? How not? Now look at your signs of emotional and mental relapse. Did you follow through on addressing those signs of early relapse? How so? And just consider how you could do better tomorrow. How will you do better tomorrow? And then one thing is to think about tomorrow morning when your alarm goes off, and really setting the intention for how are you going to make sure that you show up again for your Sober Don't Fix morning routine. What strategies do you need to use? Do you need to set an alarm on the other side of the house that sounds like a foghorn going off? Do you need to have water by your bed? What do you need to do to make sure that you're able to get up tomorrow? So now we're just going to take a moment. We're going to take about 30 seconds. And I want you to just, if prayer is your thing, say a prayer. Set your intention for your rest. Maybe you want to help yourself feel better in the morning. You want to let go of some of the anxieties or fears of your day. You want to wake up motivated and inspired. But let's take 1 minute, or about 30 seconds, to sit in silence and allow that intention and even a sense of gratitude. And actually, let's really think about gratitude and what we're grateful for, that we were able to live through another day. So let's begin. So now, it's time to sleep. I'm going to recommend to you that you not watch TV or look at your phone from here on out. As you know, tons of studies show how bad that is for you going into your sleep cycle. It triggers a wake cycle. I recommend that you read something uplifting. It can be anything that you like to read, but read. Take out a book. Don't look at your phone, don't look at a TV, just get into bed, read, turn the lights out after a few minutes. If you don't like reading, find something else to do besides looking at a screen. All right? I hope you're feeling good about yourself, that you're doing this work. This is the work of cultivating a life that not only is emotionally and substance sober, but is also thriving. And a lot of that is going to be about your gratitude. So please also review the 5 things that you're grateful for. And I do wish you a very good evening and a good sleep. See you tomorrow morning.